Kannan Karnataka Clock. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Kannan. Hanging phone, here is your solution in English.
Hi everybody. Whoever watching, please like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel KK Tech V. Actually, today I have come out with a new issue which you can solve of your own by spending 0 to few thousand rupees. What is that problem? The problem is that you have bought a new phone. Actually, within one day it is hanging. You are buying another phone that is also hanging. So you are going for a new phone. So this video is discussing how to buy a new phone which won't hang. Prevention is better than cure. As the proverb says, you have to buy a phone which won't hang. Okay, you have bought a new phone. You are facing a problem, that is a hanging problem. Then what you have to do? This video discusses about two things. One is how to buy a new phone which won't hang, which won't be having any problem. Second thing, you have bought a hanging phone. So how to stop that hanging problem? By spending 0 to few thousand rupees, you can save thousands of rupees. Though it is installing a software or hardware or anything, you can just save your thousands of rupees.
RAM storage play a vital role to improve the performance of the mobile. Actually, this is a phone type in Flipkart site. You have three variants in phone storage, like 4GB, 6GB, 8GB and two variants, 128GB and 256GB RAM. Actually, you have to always allow higher RAM in both phone memory and storage memory, so that the phone performance will increase and the phone won't get hanged. For normal process like browsing, watching videos, 4GB is enough. But for gaming and multitasking, you should have a higher RAM memory, so that the performance will increase. You spend a few thousands extra, thereby stopping phone hanging problem. This is taken from Antutu. Actually, here is the list of phones which is having higher Antutu. Most of the phones are using Snapdragon processor. Top phones using Snapdragon processor. And you will find some MediaTek also. Better the Antutu, better the phone will perform well and won't hang much. This is one such criteria you can easily find while buying a phone. This Antutu you have to consider while buying a phone, apart from your basic needs like camera phones, like gaming phones, like that. Hereafter, you won't sell your newly bought mobile after knowing this trick.
Finally, you have to see some reviews before buying a new phone. You can just see those reviews in websites like Gadgets 360. Those websites, they will publish that specifications. They will discuss pros and cons of that mobile, like processor performance, everything, camera performance, everything they will discuss, so that you will be aware of that mobile. If there is any problem, they will give some tips to select some other variants or other mobiles in that same range. This is one thing I want to discuss. The other thing is, you please see reviews while purchasing Flipkart and Amazon. Those people, they will give some reviews that this mobile is having lot of bugs. It is having some hanging problem. The camera phone is not working. Like that, they will give some reviews. Not only for hanging problem, some all other problems. For specific mobiles, there will be some problems. If you see number of reviews, bad reviews about that phone, for the same issues, don't buy that phone. You buy a different phone in that same criteria or other brand. This you have to see while buying a mobile.
Companies used to update their software to fix bug. You go to the search menu, you type update, and then you click update. You check for updates. If there is any update, you please update that software. Otherwise, you click OK. You also update that security update. Here also, we have updated everything. So for you, in the case any updates is available, you please update everything so that your phone won't hang. You always update all the apps. For that, you go to the Play Store, you click on that photo, your photo, and you click manage apps. You click on updates available and you again click update all. Apps used to fix their bugs in the updates. By updating those apps, your phone performance will also increase and it won't hang. If you find any updates in the notification, also you update immediately so that your phone performance will increase. These tricks are related to that software and hardware. Now we can see other tricks to stop hanging. Here we have some list of free antivirus and security softwares. You can see in the Google search results this list of softwares which offer free services. If you install these softwares, you may fix bugs and you will protect your mobile from malwares. And that's why your phone performance will increase and it won't hang because of malwares and viruses. These apps will offer premium service, paid service also. One more specification you have to look at while buying a new phone is that battery. If the battery mAh is more than 5000 or 6000 above, then you have to surely buy those models in the selected models, because phone will hang if the battery drainage is faster. Small mAh battery hang often. Most of the apps work in the background. To stop that, you select that app, you select that eye icon, then you click four stop. By doing this, the background activities will be stopped, and also you do clear catchy so that phone performance will increase and the phone won't hang often. You do this for all the apps often. This will stop phone hanging problem. If you have unused apps, please uninstall all the unused apps. For that, you select the apps. You select the app info. You click on that uninstall icon. You click OK. Repeat the process for all unused apps to improve the performance of your mobile and stop hanging problem. Though you have bought a better RAM, you may face hanging problem because of you save lot of videos and images in those phone memory. You delete unnecessary videos. You can also save in cloud storage like Google Drive, etc. One more option we will discuss in the later part of that video to free up RAM spaces. In the search bar, you type background. You select manage background apps. In that, you have two options. One is background use, another is apps. At background use, if you click always allow, I have disabled all the background apps. You have zero apps in that. You come back and you see that don't allow. I have disabled one app background usage. You can either use don't allow or smart use. You can do this for number of apps. You select that apps. You select that individual app to deactivate. You click don't allow or smart use. You come back. Those apps won't work in the background. It not only stop battery drainage but also improve the performance and stop hanging problem. In the search bar, type battery saver. You select a battery saver. Here you have two options. You select a maximum battery saving. You enable necessary apps which you are working and you disable all other apps. You see that screen, you may see necessary apps which you want to work. All other apps are disabled. In this way, not only the battery drainage reduce, but also your phone performance will increase. You go to the settings. You select network and internet. In that, you again select mobile data. In that mobile data, you select different network if the phone hangs in one network. You click OK. You can also select Wi-Fi instead of mobile data because Wi-Fi will be faster and it won't hang much. The fastest Wi-Fi in India is 1 Gbps, and in foreign countries it may reach few Gbps. If the display brightness is more, then the phone may hang. So you reduce the display settings so that your phone hanging problem will reduce. Battery temperature is one criteria which is responsible for battery hanging. Actually, you install one battery temperature app. You open that app. The current temperature is 35 degrees Celsius. If the battery temperature is more, then phone will hang. If you search in the Google result related to the temperature, the phone optimal value is 32 to 45 degrees Celsius. If the phone hangs, you check the battery temperature. If you have corrupted files, images, you delete those images and files so that your RAM will be free from corrupted files and the phone performance will increase. Damaged hardware is also responsible for phone hanging problem. You replace a RAM in case your RAM is damaged. A corrupted SD card may be responsible for phone hanging problem. If you have phone hanging problem, you replace the battery every year. And also you replace the battery when the battery bulges. Always use a original charger so that it may save that good battery. Always use low graphic settings in normal phones. In this game, I have selected enhanced clarity as off and animated brightness settings as dark. In the animation settings also, you select save power mode. By doing that, your phone won't hang when you are playing games. If the battery power is low and you are doing some task, then your phone will hang. Here I am uploading a video in app called VN Video. Here you check the battery. It is only 13%. If it is reduced to 5 to 10%, then the app will hang. So the battery should be more than 80 when you are using this type of apps, video editing apps and gaming apps. You use external storage to save your videos with the pen drives or external hard disk so that you will have more RAM space. The phone hanging problem will reduce. Now you can just restart your phone if you are facing a phone hanging problem. If possible, you store your phone data in external devices or recovery devices and make a factory reset. You can uninstall and reinstall the hanging apps. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, comment to my YouTube channel, Kannan Karnataka Clock.